A helmet? For a head. Is that what the prisoner meant? I guess there's only one way to find out.